Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome back.
Hi, Danny.
Hi, Christina. Good to see you
again. Good to see you, too. So tonight, we want to go back to the roaring 1920s. As you can see, we have donned our 20s outfits with fishnet stockings and everything. How was it getting into those?
Not too bad, actually.
Yeah, see? Okay. Yeah. So we are all donned up, and we want to just kind of bring back the roaring 20s. After 2020, 2021 needs to be roaring good.
Yes.
So, as for the lineup for tonight, Dede.
Well, as she was saying, we have some West Coast swing dancers who are going to be dressed pretty much like us. They're the ones who kind of influenced us to do this. And they're going to be doing a number taking place in that time. We also have our mystery guy, and we've got some mystery with our mystery guy this time, so it should be pretty interesting. And who else do we have?
We have Kaya and Michelle, who will be singing, and these are songs that everybody should know. Wherever you're from, you will know those songs. Mm-hmm.
And you'll remember Kaya and Michelle from our very first short launch, where we had the Christmas carol song.
Yeah. Yes, and then we are going to close it out with
William and Mary and their salsa group, and they're going to be doing some salsa and bachata for us.
Yes.
So we have a nice little night lined up, and we hope that you're going to enjoy it as we go from the 20s up to the current time.
Yes. We will see you at the end of this. Bye-bye.
Yes. See you soon.
Redemption song. Some fresh air. Get yourselves together.
Nothing but these fingertips and all our floors. So the transition to online was definitely a struggle, but with the support from the school, it definitely is the reason why I'm coming back in fall.
As a non-traditional student at Thomas Nelson, I found a lot of support services that were offered.
With synchronous, asynchronous, and hybrid modes of learning, we're still finding ways for our students to succeed.
So my professors really stepped up, and they thrived in this environment, and they helped me thrive in this environment, helped me finish my classes.
Thank you.
my goodness. I hope everybody had a good time tonight with all these great performers.
Yes.
Diddy, it was phenomenal.
It was. And just another good time.
We do have bloopers to prove that we had a good time. And the mystery man. Did you guess who it is? The winner is... You will find out.
You have to check the comments and the post, and we'll let you know who won the great prize tonight.
Mm-hmm. And let's let them know, everybody who's made this possible, besides, of course, you know, the two of us.
Yes. We have to thank, of course, our project administrator, Sharon Mack.
Yes.
She's actually our camera person today. And also, we want to thank a few people. Of course, our performers, the locations where we were able to video, they were very gracious.
Yes.
And we also want to thank very much Thomas Nelson Community College. They are actually sponsoring this event this evening. Thank you very much, Thomas Nelson. And also, we'd like to thank Fractured Atlas, which is a nonprofit organization which has also sponsored us. And it's for people in the arts. So thank you, Fractures Atlas.
Yes.
And we just want to thank you for watching and being here and giving us your feedback. And I hope you're enjoying each time.
Yeah.
We're trying to get better and better each time for you.
Yes.
So June is going to be jam-packed. I'm even going to be performing with a pro, which you know. Yay. I could give you a little hint, like, Okay. Anyway,
so
we have that. We're going to have some samba dancers. We're going to have another college doing a salsa presentation for us. Some African dance. We have a lot coming.
Yes.
So we really hope that you're going to enjoy that too.
Yes.
I'm sorry. You were going to say?
Oh, no. I was just going to say thank you, as always. I love doing this with you. And we will see you guys next time. We'll start preparing for June. Don't miss out on it. We got a couple other things we're working on, so we'll keep you posted.
Yes.
And have a great night.
Yes, please do. And thanks again for coming.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.
Soy Nueva York, soy el barrio de Manhattan, yo soy Brooklyn y el Bronx, soy Beatles, soy Sinatra, wey. Yo soy Nueva York, soy el barrio de Manhattan.